Hello students, welcome to math class. Today, third class math. Today we learn topics ascending order, descending order, make the greatest and smallest numbers. How to make the greatest and smallest numbers and Roman numerals. Okay. Today we are learning the topics. See, ascending order. What is the meaning of ascending order?
Yeah.
Next one more example. 5,632, 2,411, 3,288, 3,284. Now see, we should take first the smallest number, this 4 number, which is the smallest number. We have to compare the 1000 place, last left number. 1000 place and last left, and this is left side of left side. Here 5,000, 2,000, 5,000. Sorry, 3,000. Now which is the smallest? Yes, 2,411. This is over now, so now to keep front. Next, this one, this one, this. These three numbers we have to compare. Now which is the smallest number? Here again repeat, 2 times 3,000. Here 3,288, 3,284. Here 3,000, 3,000. Here 200, 200. Again, you have to compare the tens place. Here 8 tens. Here also 8 tens. Again, you have to compare the ones place. Here 8 ones. Here 4 ones. Which is the ones column? These three columns is same numbers. Yes or no? So now we have to compare the ones column. Here 8. Here 4. Now which is the smallest one? 4 is the smallest one. So this total number is. 3,284. So this is number. You have to put cross. Again, this both are. This one, this both are. Which is the again smallest number? Yes. 3,288. Again, last which is the remaining number? 5,632. Like that. Are you understood? Yeah. See this. Now that you are repeat from the smallest number to greatest, greatest to biggest to largest, whatever, like that. Now descending order. Descending order means when you have the arranging numbers from greatest to quite full opposite, like that opposite. You are taking small to big. Here big number to small number. See, from the large greatest to the smallest, greatest to largest to biggest to whatever. Meaning is same. Okay, like that. See ya. 652, 526, 715, 408. If you know, we should take which is the smallest and greatest? Yes, greatest number. Descending order, we should take greatest number and come to smallest number. So here we compare the 100 list. 600, 500, 700, 400. Which is the greatest number now? Greatest number. Give me answer. Yes, 715. This is complete na. We have to keep cross. Again, in these three numbers, again, which is the greatest number? Yes, 6, 5, 4. Which is the greatest? 6 is the greatest. So, 652. So, this is also complete. We have to keep cross. Next, again, we have to cover this both. This completed. So, now this both are the which is the greatest number again. Here, 500. Which is the greatest? 500. Yes. 526. So this also over. Keep cross. Next, which one? Remaining in the last? Smallest number 480. Like that, you should take greatest number and go to the smallest numbers. The other here 7, 6, 5, 4. Like that backward. Like that. Now here, 1000, one more example. 1000, 5000, what is this here? 9000 or 90? Tell me. No, not 9000. See here, how many zeros? 2 zeros only, 900. In 1000's place, 3 zeros will come. In 100 place, 2 zeros will come. In 10's place, 1 zero will come. So here, 8000. Oh, what is the descending order? Big number to small number. Here, 1000. 5,000, here 100 only, 900 and 8,000. Which is the greatest number? number 1000. Then after 900. Like 8000, 5000, 1000 and 900. Great to do small. Next one more example. 600, 6582, 8735, 6837, 8570. In these four numbers, which is the greatest number? We have to compare the thousand place on last left side number. Here 6000, 8000, 6000, 8000. Here other, here 2 times 6000 repeat. Again here 8000 also 2 times repeat. First 6000, 8000, 6000. Which is the greatest? 6000, sorry, 8000 is greatest.
Greatest and smallest number we have to make the greatest and smallest number from the number.
नेक्स्ट फोर, नेक्स्ट फाइव, सर दिस इज करेक्ट, नो सी व्हेन एवर जीरो विल कम डोंट राइट इन स्टार्टिंग जीरो, डोंट यू शुड टेक जीरो स्टार्टिंग, व्हाई बिकॉज बिफोर दिस इज द मानिता वैल्यू वन, नाउ कीप जीरो राइट साइड मानिता टोटल वैल्यू टेन, आई गेस यू हाउ टू ऐड वन मोर जीरो व्हाट इज द वैल्यू 100, आई गेस वन मोर हाउ टू ऐड वन जीरो व्हाट इज द वैल्यू 1000, इन राइट साइड यू हाउ टू कीप द जीरो वन वैल्यू द इंक्रीज, सपोज दिस इज वन यू हाउ कीप बिसाइड जीरो व्हाट इज द वैल्यू दैट इज 10, नो वन ओनली, अगेन वन मोर जीरो हाउ टू ऐड व्हाट इज द वैल्यू वन ओनली, सो व्हेन यू आर लाइक दैट कमिंग डोंट ट्राई टू स्टार्ट इट जीरो, सो दिस डोंट इट 5.4 व्हिच इज द स्मॉलेस्ट, व्हाट इज द स्मॉलेस्ट, नेक्स्ट like that. Hindu Arabic numerals. These are called Indo Arabic. There you are using numbers, Indo Arabic numbers. But Roman numerals, same as Roman numerals are this for counting purpose. Different way are this. Roman numerals, I, symbol, this is symbol, seven symbols are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, seven symbols. I, B, S, L, C, D, and M. See the each and every symbol is a specific value. Have see Hindu Arabic. I is 1. The symbol of I, what is the Hindu Arabic number? 1. V means 5. X means 10. L means 50. C means 100. D means 500. M means 1000. Or no? Yes. We are discussing next class. Again, we can discuss Roman numerals for next class. Today we are learning what is ascending order, descending order, and make the greatest and the smallest 2 digit and 3 digits. Okay, children. Next time we have words again. I repeat and I explain that one. Okay, children. Yes. I hope everything are understood. Okay, children. Thank you.